So to keep it water, you take the drip tray out, lift the rear lever, and you pull out the tank, and you pour water in here. Once you finish pouring water, you push it back, lift the lever, let the lever lock in.